So we're going to perform Euler's method on the differential equation, x plus y. We're going to do four steps with an initial condition of 0, 1. So you can see I've set up my table here. So the first thing I want to do is calculate my delta x, which is, I'm going to do four steps, and we're going to approximate this thing when x is equal to 1. So we will approximate y of 1. So delta x is going to be the length of that we're going. So we're going from 0 to 1, so 1 minus 0 over the number of steps, or 1/4, or 0.25. So that'll be our delta x through the whole problem. We have an initial condition of 0, 1, and so we can fill in our x column. We have 0.25, 0.5, 0.75, and finally 1. It'll be the y values that we're actually calculating. So we need to calculate delta y in each case. Well, it's our slope times our delta x. Our delta x will always be 0.25, so all we have to do is calculate our slope, which involves our differential equation. Our slope in this case is 0 plus 1, because it's x plus y, and then it's getting multiplied by 0.25, or in this case, it's 0.25. So that delta y is what we're adding to the y value we had before. So 1 plus 0.25 gives us a new y value of 1.25. Our delta y at our next step is 0.25 plus 1.25, because that's our x plus our y, times 0.25. So we get 1.5 times 0.25, which gives us 0.375. Adding that to our old y value, we now have a new y value of 1.625. And we do this step again. We got 0.5 for our x value plus 1.625 for our y value times 0.25. So that will give us a delta y of 0.53125. Adding that to our old y value of 1.625, we have a new y value of 2.15625. We've completed three steps. We have one more step to complete. So again, we add together our x and our y values, 2.15625, and then we multiply those by our 0.25. So that will give us 0.7265625. Adding that to our old y value, we get 1.5625 plus our delta y. Our approximation is 2.8828125. So according to Euler's method, with four steps in an initial condition of 0, 1, y of 1 is approximately 2.8828125.